That's enough, laddie. I want you to go upstairs and finish getting dressed now. And those shoes will need a rub. Cameron, I've laid out your suit coat for you. Please don't make us late.
Hello, Jack. Looks like a good show, doesn't it?
I think it does. I think it's a very, very, very nice bill. I'm looking forward to Laddie myself.
I am too. Well, on with the show.
Any word, Mr. Davis?
The train left Brandon 45 minutes ago, and the professor is on it. Yeah, he won't get much of a warm-up, but he'll be here. Scotty, you be there to meet that train.
Yes, sir.
Laddie, Mrs. Liddington. You can warm up over there, son. The train is late, but the professor's on it.
Oh, dear. I hope he makes it.
You may be depending on Laddie to carry us.
Oh. All right.
Scotty, you better lower the curtain. People are coming in.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the hymn of our dominion.
Hey, you two. Too far's got tickets?
No, sir.
Well, go ahead anyway. Don't make any trouble, either of you.
To open this evening, we'll have a few words from our mayor, his worship, Dr. H.N. Thompson.
Good citizens of Virden, the municipality of Wallace, on behalf of myself, town fathers, I welcome you here this evening.
I'm sure.
Ladies, please, take your places.
The best performance yet. Of course, some of our boys did not come home. And we mourn them. We remember them. We honor them. But tonight, ladies and gentlemen, is for gaiety. Tonight is for entertainment. And so again, to each and every one of you, welcome and enjoy the show. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, to open this evening's performance, we have the Ladies Operatic Chorus of Virden with their rendition of The World is Waiting for a Sunrise.
I'm off to meet the train, sir.
It'll be close. Tell him we moved him down in the program and bring him right to me. This next act is guaranteed to leave you spellbound in your seats. Watch closely now. The magic of the amazing enchanter.
The world of a child's imagination is a wondrous thing. To an adult, this house appears to be empty. But to a child with imagination and fantasy, something wonderful happens. From an empty dollhouse comes a living doll. You came to the odd to see a naughty trick, and so this is it. This is called the naughty rope trick. D-T, da-dum, pum, pum, ba-bum, pum. D-T, da-dum, pum. There, naughty trick. Wonderful. This card trick has taken me years to practice. Being able to throw all of these cards from one hand to another in a cascade formation, like Niagara Falls. I've been able to train my fingers so that I can feel each of those 52 cards in my hand, so that I can throw all of these cards from one hand to another in a cascade formation, like Niagara Falls. Here it is, all of the cards from one hand to another in a cascade formation, like Niagara Falls. Wasn't that wonderful? Let's hear it from the magician. Let's see it again. Wasn't that great? Let's hear it from the magician. We're going to take the magic die, we're going to put it inside of the magic box, close it up, and amazingly, the magic die disappears. Isn't that great? Some people yell from the audience, let's see both doors open at the same time. Of course, as a magician, I can accommodate that. Or we can open up this door and this door, and we can open up this door, and... the die has disappeared. Of course, I will give you the secret of this trick if you promise, ladies and gentlemen, to keep the secret under your hat. Thank you. We take some water. We put water into the fruit can. And let's hope this works tonight, just as it did for Ching Ling Fu in 1901. The Fu Can, ladies and gentlemen. Water from nowhere.
Now prepare yourselves for the agility and daring of Gorgo and the beautiful Yvette.
Thank you.
Ah, Professor, I'm so glad you could make it. I would like you to go on after the jugglers. Can you go on without a warm-up?
Oh, yes, I'll be fine. I hope I haven't missed the Liddington boy.
No, he'll follow you. Scotty, could you bring the professor a cup of tea? We have about 5 minutes before you go on.
Good people! From the land of Marco Polo, I bring you the machetes of the Manchu court.
Our featured guest from Brandon College will now perform for you. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Professor William Lewis Wright.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Virden's own Laddie Liddington.
Well done, laddie.
Ladies and gentlemen, the king. Tomorrow to see how we made out.
That's fine, Mr. Davis.
Good show. I'll lock up.
Fine. Good night, then.
Good night, sir.